check. Country in the house. Doug Nichols. Check. They put our kids in the system. Findings, reports, and raw commissions. Numbers, statistics when they're making decisions. Assess the risks and build another prison. Got a license for a car, they understaff. Positions need filling and they need another gun. Life's a path when they're frightened in the dark. They got spit hoods understood that it's what they're good. Expect them to act, they get told they're no good. Stand them in line and you make them go laugh. False start, everyone runs past. You tell them catch up while they're choking on dust. Throw it up, blow it up. Cuff our name on the frame so they know it's us. Tell them where I'm at and they can follow me. Remember that their kids not our campaign policy. Isolate the individual, separate from their families. Visits an interval, maximum punishment. Rehab is minimal, treat them like that. You just make them better criminals. Welcome to our game. No peace. You will hear. Let's go. Let's go. You feel that? You feel that? No peace. Gentlemen, Senator Patrick Johnson.
The vicious cycle remains the same. Indigenous people are more likely to come to the attention of the police. They come to the attention of the police, they are more likely to be arrested and charged. Indigenous people who are charged are more likely to be sent to court. Indigenous people who are sent to court are more likely to go to jail. Indigenous youth are 50% of the incarcerated youth in detention centres. Facts speak for themselves.
No peace.
An indictment upon us.